This is East Carolina Offensive Coordinator Donnie Kirkpatrick. We are talking one of my favorite things, Hired Football, on the Sports Objective, the official, unofficial podcast of the Pirates.
We're right here now with another great player, Rick DeBrew. And how are you doing? How is knowing now that you got the scrimmage done, you got fall camp done, how does it feel to have it in the rear view?
I'm glad. You know, I was a little exhausted from camp. You know, I'm not gonna lie. But I think we had a good camp. You know, as a defense, as a whole, as a team, as a whole. And I'm just looking forward to App State.
Talk about that very thing. One of the things, I'm a defensive guy, so I'm not saying that because you're on our show, but the very fact of the defense, you finally have a coordinator 2 years in a row. You have Coach Harrell, and then the fact that COVID didn't prevent like all the players being at home, and you kind of have a normal year, a season, so to speak. How is it to have a coordinator 2 years in a row and you guys together? It seems like that the defense is really coming together.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, we're definitely coming together as a unit. Our chemistry has always been there. But now that we have, a year in the program, with under Coach Harrell, with him, with the defense, we understanding where we fit in the scheme. I mean, it's going to be fun to watch this summer. This fall. My bad.
That's all right. Hey, the 21 with you're talking about Appalachian State. I know that the other players have told us, that obviously they're good. But the thing about this team now with the Pirates, you guys are good also.
Oh yeah, absolutely. I think that we're gonna put a lot of teams on notice this year. App State, they're a good team. They run the football a lot, but I think we're definitely gonna get after them.
No doubt about it. With that thing, the being in the Bank of America, a neutral site, it has kind of like, even though it's the first game of the season, it has like a bowl-like atmosphere, doesn't it?
Absolutely. Yeah. It's a big-time game. A lot of people are going to be watching, and we got to put on a show.
In fact, being a Thursday night game, some people would say it's moved from Saturday, but I think it's actually good for the Pirates and for the Mountaineers. It's a special atmosphere, not only being Charlotte, but a Thursday night, not many games that night.
Absolutely. Yeah. We're gonna be the prime-time game, Everybody's going to be looking for us and, just ready to play.
Talk about the one of the things I've been impressed with, not only offense, but this case with the defensive side of the ball, is the depth. Before, there was great players, but now you can have on the depth chart, you got many guys that you can bring in. Can you talk about that?
Oh, yeah. We're deep everywhere. You can sub in like me. Me and Manny, we split reps at the ones. And guys like X and Germ, Jeremy Lewis, they split reps all the time, and we're versatile everywhere, across the D-line, across linebackers, across safety, anywhere. You plug in, play any guy, for real.
I love that fact that you've got guys now that are like linebackers, but then they're like moving to the line, and you've got guys that it's like you guys love to play football, so just the fact that, hey, coach, put me wherever you want me to play. I want to play.
That's all our mentality, We plug and play. That's our mentality, You put me anywhere. Like me, you put me inside, put me three tech, I'll play. Put me outside, I'll play.
One question, speaking of playing off the field, as far as video games, tell me, what do you like to play?
I think I'm pretty good at 2K, that's more so my thing. I do Madden a little bit, but I'm not great at that. I'm definitely a good 2K player.
That's my son's favorite game. He loves obviously football and basketball between Madden, but 2K is his favorite game. In fact, he's like, asked me last night, I was trying to get ready for obviously media day, and he said, Dad, come and watch me play.
Yeah, it's a fun game,
Well, thank you so much, and I know the defense is going to be a lot better this year. Good luck to you guys, and look forward to seeing you down the road.
Absolutely, thank you.
What's up, Pirate Nation? East Carolina football is almost here, and we can't wait to get back to a packed and rowdy Dowdy-Ficklin Stadium. The Pirates' six-game home schedule features SEC foe South Carolina and last year's champion of the American, the Cincinnati Bearcats. Maybe you haven't secured your season tickets, or you'd like a couple more. The Sports Objective season ticket giveaway will ensure that some lucky fan will have two tickets to every home game this season. If you're watching this video, you're already on our YouTube channel, so to enter the contest, simply click subscribe Then after clicking subscribe, screenshot the page showing you've done so and email that screenshot as well as your first and last name and phone number to thesportsobj@gmail.com. Again, screenshot the page showing you subscribe, then send that as well as your first and last name and phone number to thesportsobj@gmail.com. Do this between now and 11:59 p.m. on Monday, August the 30th, and you'll have a chance to win. The winner will be announced on the evening of Tuesday, August 31st on our Pirate Preview for the App State game. That show will be able to be seen live on YouTube, Facebook, and Twitter, and the winner will also be posted on all of our social media accounts. Be sure to follow us on social media at TheSportsOBJ on Twitter and TikTok, at TheSportsObjective on Instagram, plus like and follow our Facebook page. As always, we appreciate your support of the Sports Objective. Be sure to stay tuned for other promotions and excellent content throughout the 2021 football season.